Okay, let's do this. first thing I'm gonna do, get rid of the extra stuff in my inventory. There we go, that's gone. Right. So this part, yay. How to do this part? I mean, if I do like this, well, first off, it has to be out here. Do that. There's still gonna be a wall here. So I think I'm gonna do like I did before, and I'm sorry if this doesn't make too much sense when I'm talking. I'm gonna do like the windows, basically. Get in there. Erg. There we go. I'm not entirely sure what I'm gonna do over there, so I'm gonna ignore it for right now. I might even take that out. But this is gonna be alright, I did that side. Now what about half walls? Okay, I'm gonna check both these half walls and there, guys. So half walls would go right here like this. That's pretty tall. Can I put this in here? Okay, so it's pretty much the same height. Okay. I was just wondering if it would be smaller or not. And I already don't like it. So it goes away. Want people to be able to look down here. You know what I could do, I think? Hey, oh god. I wonder if I could flip this on its side. Yes, I can. Look at that. That's gonna look fantastic, I think. Yes, sir, Bob. What I want is this kind of mysterious overlook. And that's the theme I'm going with right now. So, and it serves two purposes really. The first is that I need to clear my inventory of stuff. The second is, it provides structural support for the wall that's going up on top. And God, I really hope this is gonna work. Otherwise, I have wasted a bunch of time and will have a collapsed building in the middle of my town, which needs to grow exponentially, to be honest. For a building as big as this, it really needs to sprawl out a bit more. So yeah, did I even start that timer? Probably not. Nope. One day I'm gonna start before this recording starts, and it'll be an epic day. And then it won't matter because the voice scrambled and, I forgot to unmute myself. So the entire video has to either be A, sped up, or B, voiced over. Because that stuff happens. I should have like a little checklist. Like, what's his name? Scott Manulis or something like that? Scott Manley. He's got a little checklist thing that says check your staging. I need one that says check your timer. What was that for? I think that was his Gale series, which is fascinating. I think he's still doing it, but I'm not sure. Some of his series kind of seem to stop or peter out. And, much my disappointment. But then again, sometimes you can't even continue the series because updates, broke mods, etc. Which is sad to see. I really enjoy his stuff. Could never do it. What he does for Kerbal Space Program, we're good. Which makes me kind of jelly of him, of his abilities. Like, oh, well, wish I could do that. So I have to live vicariously through watching his videos. I didn't hit any of these, did I? Good, no. Trying not to look at the ground. Trying so hard. Okay, where is the... Okay, there it is. I'm like... Oh... I believe the person that recommended this was right in that it will look better, but it does not help the fact that my fear of heights keeps going off. See, I don't even know what to really do about this ending, though. It's not necessary for the build. I'll figure it out. Oh, you know what? I just realized something. The archway has to go across the front. And the reason it has to go across the front is because there has to be a wall here. And the wall has to be supported. Wonder how I'm going to do this. Unless I put... I guess I could slope it and fudge it something, kind of? Maybe? I don't know how that would look. Now I could do this guy. Here, all the way across. Kind Kinda sucks there isn't any stained glass. I know mod creator was talking about or asking the devs if we'll ever get stained glass. Cause God knows I would love some stained glass for this build. I would as regretful as I'm gonna say, I would definitely tear down parts of the wall and replace them with stained glass as needed. I'd probably do that as a speed run. Okay, so I've run out of materials. And I want to see what this looks like. Ooh, fancy. Now, if I could figure out if... let's go back in there. I don't think I can get this to combine. I'd love it to. Yeah, it's... I don't think it combines with the larger arches either. I'll check real quick. Alright. Put a large arch here. Pretty sure we discovered this last time, but for grins, I'll check. Yeah, no dice. What about the other pillar? I don't think it turns on its side, though. Where is it? There's that one. Here we go. Yeah, it does not turn on side. It only goes like this. Alright. And I want these to be the smaller ones, so I gotta take this guy out. Come on. Go away. This has to be doors. This cannot be anything else but doors. Because I want them as smaller windows. Without actually being windows, I should say. Wow. So I gotta go to the mines. And grab a bunch of stone. We'll finish this side off. And I think that looks I think I'm gonna do windows all the way across. And oh dear. So if I teleport here, yes, this must have moved a little bit. All right. Oh dear, I'm out of food. That's no good. Alright, that should be enough stone for right now. And we'll run over to the farm storage area, grab some more bread. Wow, this is gonna look fantastic in the end. I am confident in my build. I hope. Oh, once we get this side done, I think I will look into this. Oh man. We'll get this side done, and I think I'll make a large arch, and I'm cringing at the idea. That will go over this. There is no I think I can do a wall, solid wall there, and that would work for that. But I don't know what to do about a floor there. Alright, so I need to go up, finish that wall. Because that really determines whether or not we can continue this build. If it breaks, then there will be a lot of screaming and ranting from myself, and probably the video will be cut short. But if it is successful, then there won't be any screaming and ranting, and we'll continue the build. Ooh. I think for the other sides, once I get this side built, I might speed up the video for the other side so people can see it. Gets her, you know. You know, I think that looks pretty good. I'm not tooting my own horn or anything with that. I legitimately think that side is pretty darn good looking. And I'm gonna go over here. We'll stick this in here. Okay. By the way, if I pause for a second and stare off into the distance, it might be because I'm reading Discord chat at the same time. Which, by the way, if you have not joined it, I recommend joining it. It's a way to keep up on the latest news. And right now they're discussing, in one of the chats they were discussing server connectivity, which helps the devs diagnose potential problems and make updates. So it's a good way of sharing with the creators potential issues and ways to fix them, I guess. I don't know. All right. There we go. Yeah, that will work. That will definitely work, I think. Like that. Right. Need the low pitch roofs, which is this one and this one. I need both of them this time. Because we're trying to keep the same height. That's why we're doing low pitched here. Need wind sticks. Of all the times to... Now, I think it should be fine. Should be fine. All the way over there. Because it was fine last time. I'm cringing just thinking about it. All right. I think M. Yeah. We'll fast travel down over here. This is not where I thought it was. That's fine. We need to get some wood for sticks. And continue. By the way, happy Thursday. I believe this is the Thursday video. If it's not Thursday where you're at, well, happy day, whatever day it is. Daggone it. I think I broke the... One more. All right. Yeah, that's looking pretty good, I think. Yeah, I like it. I think I know what I'm gonna do here. Is I'll oh, that's already. So this is the center. It really only needs to right up here. Like that. That would work. And then what it can do is finish building this side of the arch at the very least. That way should be fine. All right. And if it's strong enough to hold this up, I'm pretty sure it's strong enough to suit my needs. Need wooden sticks, not a problem. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna start from the bottom and then work our way up. Alright, this one I'm standing on is complete. So where I'm level with needs to be an arch. So we'll take that out. Put in the arch. Oh, I get it. Okay, so I need to actually take... I put the cart before the horse a little bit. I had to be very careful with that because those things are so heavy, they could, in theory, or like a theory, hypothesis, whatever. Break the entire structure like that, which would be bad, really, really bad for me. All right. Looking good. Looking real good. All right. So how to get up there? That is the question. We're going to run down here, go through the bell tower. Go. Not sure how that happened, but I'll have to come back and fix that issue. Oh boy, and I'm out of stone. Convenient, really is. All right. Alright, so this part has to be this. Alright. So let's go ahead and press map. Gotta teleport. We're here. It's pretty close to the quarry anyways. And our goal is to at least get half of the roof done today. There was no other goal besides that. Nope, inventory's full. I went a little overboard with the gathering of the stone. It's okay, I got stuff to hammer into place anyways. Oh, jeez. Every time. All right, so we want the doors out here, too. Okay. I bet I'm out of sticks. Yep, I'm out of sticks. That's why it's like. Oh, good. I didn't have to drop the sticks off. I'm like, before I drop these sticks, because that was what I was going to do, I was going to drop the two sticks I had in my inventory. I hope this works. I mean, really. I wonder how that even looks. I can always go back and change the walls out. So we're gonna leave it like that. And I'm pretty sure this, yep. So we're gonna, like that. Oh jeez, I keep getting that those little bits of fear and self-preservation kicking in. All right, so the reason I keep teleporting out is because I don't want to fall again. I don't know, people consider that. Where did the wheel go? Okay. I may have to swap out those wheels. I would hate to think that it is the wheel mod that's causing the carts to flip, but it's entirely possible. Alright. So we're going to start with this guy here, which requires sticks. And a lot of them, apparently. I think that... Is that four per... Yeah, wow. That's expensive. Alright, and before I even get to that point, I'm going to do that, and 35, there we go. So far, so good. Jeez. Need one sticks now. I'm about to have a heart attack. I am so far up. Why? Okay. Let's get down. We need rocks. That's what we need. Oh jeez. I could have made a small little church, but no. I had visions of grandeur. Alright, so I'm going to finish the roof off, at least that one side, and then I'll come back to the rest in a later video. Maybe later today as a behind the scenes look or whatnot, I'm not sure. But I cannot keep being up here. Oh, God. So if this side survives, which it looks like it's going to, that means that the other side should survive. I don't think the low pitch roofs are as intensive on the structure itself. At least I hope they're not. It's never been my experience that they... Oh my... Just take for a minute and look down. This is what I'm seeing. And I know it's not real. But it doesn't stop my brain from going, hey, bud, you're gonna fall. It does not stop it whatsoever. It's like... Oh. Okay, that's half done. In fact, we'll even do the first half of this since it is complete. Then we'll get a better understanding of what it's gonna find, the final product's gonna look like. All right, there we go. So let's go down to the ground. That's what it's gonna kind of look like. There will be stuff there to, you know, for support so people can walk around. It's a nice little area here so people can look down onto the church. Alleyway / pews when I build those. Let's look at it. Yep. Apparently somebody had something to say to me. I like the idea. It's a lot better looking than it was before. So thank you for that recommendation. However, not thank you for the heart attack that, or several heart attacks I've had since starting to build this. I'll be sure to send you the hospital bill. And FYI, here in America, it's not cheap. I'm just kidding. Don't know who recommended it, but thank you. And if I had thought about it beforehand, I would have checked the comment section to see who it was. You know who you are. Hopefully you've been watching. Give a comment and say, hey, that was my idea. Give you a good old thumbs up. Maybe I'll try to remember your name for next video. All right, so it's been about 38 minutes, so that you know, that's not too bad considering the first time. Well, how long? It's probably within a 90-minute build, I get would say, somewhere on there. Someone's really wanting my attention. I'm gonna ignore that for right now. Taking down the stuff and putting up new stuff, and even with the hiccup that I had in the beginning. So, you know, we're somewhere between 90 minutes and an hour and 20, or a minute 20. Yeah, 120 minutes, which is 2 hours. It's looking pretty good, I think. It definitely looks better than it did. Before, it was kind of like a hollowed-out shell, and I wasn't quite digging it. But now I'm liking it. And I might come back through and do wooden stone, or a stone right here to kind of block that off. We'll see. I also got to figure out why this wood piece doesn't want to go here. But anyways, that's for another time. I've been Ivan. This has been my single survival series. Don't forget to sub if you're not subbed. Like the video if you liked it. Comment down below if you got a question or a comment. And don't forget to follow me on Twitter because people keep getting kicked off my subscription list. Yay! It doesn't happen that often, but it happens enough that I had to put it out there. So... anyways, yeah, I'm really enjoying this series so far. Hopefully they won't destroy the world anytime soon. But anyways, I'll see y'all next time. Bye. Oh, that looks cool. I'm sorry, geeking out right there. Look at that. We'll screenshot that. Yes. That just that window right there in the middle. I'm loving that. All right, really, this time. See you later. Bye.